Oh, no qualifiers. So no worse.
Tom, your water is over here too.
Left turn.
Right now, where didn't I have a couple of calls? Was this 28? That's okay. Gloves, one. That's what I thought. Four articles. I thought of that. So when they come in, when they bring in their articles, there will be four in the bag. There'll be two leather and two leather. And then they will, you ask them what they want to do, leather or metal. And if they say leather or metal, whatever, set that one on the chair. Right, one article. The other three out of them. But the dog can watch you. I mean, you can watch them. They don't have to turn around. And then after that, you go to the machine. I think it's the go out. I can't remember all these classes. One's the go out, they go to the center and they do the dog, and they go back to the dog, and then they come back and they do a direct adjustment. The gloves are one and three, no two gloves. No, they can go to, in between the jumps. They can go, I mean, the handler can go there and do a go up. But then when I tell them, like, back to your dog, and exercise, then they leave their dog straight up there and come all the way down here with the direct jump. And they all get the same jump. You know, like, they don't get mine on mine. One or the other. Oh, yeah, because I don't know which one of them get mine. You know, until I decide if they say they want to.
Number one?
Yeah. Oh, not even that long. I just want to run to the bathroom. You girls can look at. Oh, is that mine?
Yes. No, I'm good.
We're going to talk to you again.
That's mine.
That's cold.
Yeah, I'm still losing. Do you want it?
Oh, you're kidding. Throw that out. Oh, they don't they have a microwave?
Yeah, I could
still. Cold coffee was a lot of seven.
Oh, ice coffee.
No, I'm the one that drinks cold coffee like that.
Looking for training tips here.
Send your dog.
No.
Are you ready? Forward. Take it. Finish. Fall.
Exercise. Finish.
Stand up.
Send your dog.
Ready? Exercise.